We are. Cool. New Mexico, oh dang. Mama bear, oh, the claw's been broken now. Wonderful. I'll give the people a few more seconds. How about that? Decent number, people will trickle in. For some requests, if you guys want to shout them out in the comments, feel free. I'll do my best to look at them, but I'm also going to try to get to the requests that I got last week. Sweet. Thank you, Connor. I love my outfit, too. I just picked it out 2 minutes before we started. I do have a set list that I want to go off of a little bit, but like I said, if you've got some requests, you can drop them in the comments below. So welcome to quarantine concert number 2. If you're watching from NARC, I think this is concert number 4 or 5. So what I'm trying to do is just try to get a bunch of people together to watch music online for free. Get together, maybe have a drink. I'm having water because I'm a good boy. So if you have a drink in your hand, on the count of three, I'm going to say social. And we're all just going to have a celebratory drink on this wonderful Good Friday. So I'm going to say 1, 2, 3 social, and we're all going to drink water. 1, 2, 3 social. That's my best Rocco impression. So I'm gonna keep this party going. If you have any friends that you think that would like to have some free music and their night on their Facebook, I would love to be on their Facebook feed. Taken a bunch of requests from last week and mashed them up. So we've got 50s music, we've got today's music, we've got Nickelodeon music, we've got... Yeah, there's a jumble mixed in there. So we're going to bring it to the 70s now. Just making sure it wasn't a 70s song. So this is a song, again, off of one of the greatest albums of all time, The Stranger. And I just happen to be wearing a Billy Joel shirt. This was requested, but I felt like I was going to do it anyway just because it's such a good song.
Much too late, all sooner or later, it comes down to fate.
as well be the one. Well, they showed you a statue, they told you to pray. They built you a temple and locked you away. Oh, but they never told you the price that you pay. The things that you might have done, you know that only the good die young. That's what I said. We really mistreated our cables and our equipment, unfortunately, and sometimes this goes in and out. So I'm just gonna have to deal with it. I don't feel like I'm spending the old money to buy new stuff. Ooh, dang, we're up to 52 people. Wowza. It is wonderful to see you two there, Mrs. Weiss, my first wonderful placement teacher that I unfortunately now don't have in-person experience anymore, but fortunately Mrs. Weiss gave me an incredible first 7 or 8 weeks there, so really grateful that she's watching. Really grateful that the other 55 people now are watching. Wowza. Cool. Back to the top secret set list. Oh, here we go. So this is another request. This is actually two requests in one. I'm going to combine them just because one of them is a little sillier, and I don't want to do the full thing. So Connor Walsh, if you're watching, he requested that I did an eyeliner song. If you don't know what eyeliner is, you're lucky. So I'm going to start with an eyeliner song, and then go do an actual request.
Help me to find this extreme love I fall apart. Baby, you could your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your
parts of this. I gotta cover all three. Alright, so this next one is for Nate Lang. He requested some Phil Collins, which I've never done before. And I'm gonna need a little help on this one. For my second microphone. Fiddle around with the cables a little bit more. I'm starting to get the sounds. It's almost coming there, man, but you know, I don't want to buy new cables. Cool. Alright, so, never done this one live before.
Ever?
Other than just in the car. So, this is for any Phil Collins fans out there. Thank you, Nate, for requesting some Genesis Phil Collins.
Oh, no.
I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh Lord, oh Lord.
Not too shabby for the first time. Thank you, Austin. Oh man, we're already at this song. Cool. So this is another request. This is an original song. Transposed, of course, because already 2 years after we released it, I can't sing it that high anymore. One of these days, this cable is going to work, so. This is our from our debut original album for Hitrick and Brooks. It tends to be a crowd favorite. It is requested, and I'm going to do it. This is for Alyssa, and she's watching. I hope she is. the harmonies on that one. Alright, cool. So I'm going to give my vocals a rest on this one a little bit, and hopefully my fingers are ready. Okay, so if you don't know the words to this one, you will in about 20 seconds. We're sitting down. Switch out a chord really quickly and hope that it works. So, a background on this song. Freshman year of college, for some reason, we all became obsessed with some nostalgic Nickelodeon goodness. And out of this came an instrumental that I had made freshman year sitting in Alyssa's dorm, so that all of us could one day do a karaoke. I don't know if we ever got to that, but this is gonna be our chance to do it. I figured, you know, why not do it now? So, also a little history on this one. I have lip synced this before, and that was something else. So, this is from a Nickelodeon show. If you are Gen Z, millennial, in that between age group, this was when we grew up. This is from Fairly Odd Parents. Let's hope this is, how's that? Okay, we're gonna deal with it. All right. So this is by the one and only. Oh, you think that I have all the chords necessary? You think? Okay. This is by the one and only Chip Skylark. This is My Shining Teeth in Me. So this is. And I just realized I gotta close out Facebook. Alright, here we go. So, Chip Skylark, Shining Teeth in Me. This is why we're gonna do it.
When I'm feeling lonely, sad as I can be, all by myself in an uncharted island in an endless sea. What makes me happy fills me up with glee. Put bones in my jaw that don't have a flaw, my shining teeth in me. My shining teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space. My shining teeth that sparkle.
Shining teeth in me. Yes, they're all so perfect, so white and pearly. Brush guard or rinse a couple of breath. It's my shining teeth in me. My shining teeth so awesome, just like your favorite soul. My shining teeth that blossom, such grown to be real strong. My shining teeth, I love them, and they all love me. I should have talked to you when I got 32. Shining teeth in me, shining teeth in me.
Shining teeth in me. Shining teeth in me. Shining teeth in me.
So that was by the one and only Chip Skylark from the Nickelodeon show Fairly Odd Parents. So I'm going to look back and take any requests that I see. I've got a few more in the set list, but anything you want, I will do my best to get to. Okay, let's see. I'll see if I have that one, Sarah. Don't stop me now. you know, I can fake my way through Phil Collins. I don't know about Freddie Mercury. So,
this is from a request last week.
This is two Billy Joel songs, actually. I'm going to combine just because I don't want to do all Billy Joel. So this is two Billy Joel requests that I had gotten to do. That was English. One comes from a 1989 album, Stormfront. You probably know the song, We Didn't Start the Fire. Not doing that one. It comes from that album. And the other one comes from Billy Joel's Doo-Wop.
We only do 80s Joel here.
Turn it up. This is I Go to Extremes and Tell Her About It.
Call me a joker, call me a fool. Right at this moment, I'm totally cool. Clear as a crystal, sharp as a knife. I feel like I'm out.
So this song was written as a single back in 1975, I want to say. Why I know all this information. Anyways, they wrote this, Elton and Bernie wrote this as a hit, which they did. And it is an absolute bop. This is Philadelphia Freedom.
I should be a rover showing you know if the cause is right. I need to find the answer on the road. I should be a heart waiting for somebody, but the times have changed. The less I say, the more my work gets done. In the peace of mind, my daddy never had. Oh, Philadelphia freedom, shine on me. Oh, I love you, shine a light through the eyes of the ones left behind. Shine a light, shine a light. Yes, I do. You choose shine that light. Well, shine the light, won't you shine the light? Let Philadelphia freedom, oh, and I love. Don't you know I love?
Again, that's one of those where I did it with Ben and Connor, and I'm like, oh, I can do this song, and then I realize it's totally three different parts at once, and I'm like, oh, I'm out of breath. Checking the old set list. All right. Yeah, it'd be getting to that time. Cool. So, this is going to be not a mashup, I guess, more of a, I'm going to do a little bit of one song and go into another. But not really. This is requested by the same person, but one of those songs always gets requested no matter where I go.
So this first song... Always losing picks. So this first song, it's gonna be more of a joke. Maybe. Help with my... You know what? They probably played it out of tune. Anyways, so this is going to be a little bit of Nickelback. I'm going to regret it. A little bit of Nickelback, and then we'll see where it goes from there. Not going to use the mic. I'm just going to go right into the other song after this, so... Never doing this again, Nathan.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do it makes me laugh. How did our eyes get so red? And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the president ought to fix it up. I never knew we wouldn't win now. The second floor is up again it now. This is where I went to school. Most of the time I've got a thing to do. Criminal records is a broken glass. I must have about a dot a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? If I was them, I wouldn't let me in. No. Oh, oh, oh God, I
need a break.
Every memory of looking out the back door at the photo I was spreading on my bedroom floor. It's hard to say it, time to say it. Goodbye, goodbye. Look at this breath. Every time it ever makes me. Every time it ever makes me.
I'll give it up to Chad Kroger for ruining his voice like that, and like me ruining my voice like that tonight. So, never doing that one again, but I would love to do this song. So before we start, we'd like to do one more social. This goes out to all the hecklers out in this world. This is to you. Shortened version as well, just because I don't want to be losing you for 10 minutes. traveling on now. Cause there's too many places I've gotta be. Well, I'm as free as a bird now. In this bird you cannot change. Oh, and this bird you cannot change. In this bird you cannot change.
That was Free Bird by Lynyrd Skynyrd, if you didn't know.
Alright, what do we got now, boys? Cool. Alright, so it's going to be towards the end of the night, unfortunately. So this next song haven't done in 6 years. Had to re-record it because I lost the original file. Not that song. So, a lot of people requested Journey, and I didn't know which one to pick. So, I said to myself, wait. I have a medley already in my head. So, this, some of you might be new to you. Some of you, if you had witnessed the 2014 talent show, Ben Connor and I did this. I changed it up a little bit. Also, it's super duper high to sing. Steve Perry is on a different level. So this is a Journey medley.
Here we stand, worlds apart, hearts broken in two. Sleepless nights, losing ground, I'm reaching for you. Feeling that it's gone. believe what I say. So here I am with open arms, hoping you'll see what your love means to me. Open arms.
I would like to do one more toast, and I would like to toast all of you that are currently watching and that did watch and dipped a little bit early. That's okay. This toast is out to you. Thank you for supporting music in general. Thank you for watching this little mini live broadcast tonight. This goes out to you. Please stay safe. We are not done yet. Thank you again for tuning in, and if you would like me to do a third announcement, please let me know below.
Where it began, I can begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, and spring became summer. Would have believed it would come along.
Trick of getting out of this makeshift studio.